My name's Dan Redmond. I've been alone for 5 years. This Barbie doll is the closest thing I have to a wife. How's it going, honey? I've isolated myself from human contact outside my job, and I've been a librarian for 30 years. But I don't want to be a librarian. I want to be a professional dancer. But to be honest, I'm kind of scared about what people will think of me. But on the other hand, I think it'll get me a lot of girls. As Roosevelt once said, there's nothing to fear but fear itself. So I think I'm ready to take on a challenge. I'm gonna do this. On second thought, I think I'll just stay a librarian. I mean, I got more to live for than I thought.